Hello everyone, Forge Wolf Gaming here, here to play Division 2. Okay. Yep.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System disrupted. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System back online. System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System back online. System curtailed. System reactivated. System disrupted. System malfunctioning. Structural integrity 50%. System restored. System curtailed. System back online. System malfunctioning. Electromagnetic charge depleted.
I can't move.
Serious trauma detected. Agent, vital signs, 0.
Dang it. Fun.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System disrupted.
Shade tech, as long as that EMP jammer is active, take it out.
Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast.
System malfunctioning. System back online. System curtailed. System reactivated. System disrupted. System restored. System malfunctioning. Structural integrity 50%. Electromagnetic charge depleted.
Keep them off!
facility is ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Ooh.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up. Here's some footage of General Ridgeway for you to take a look at.
And open. Mark as favorite. Mark as favorite. Okay, I have 1, 2, 3, 4. So, marksman rifle, actual assault rifle, light machine gun, and shotgun. Alright, now to see if I can mod this. Equipped. Now, what am I missing on this one? Right. Ooh. Okay. That's actually quite good. All right, well, I'll see you down. All right. Gate.
Changing back, cover me.
Right, that's the one I need to do. Actually, I'm close to this one, so I think I should. Loot. Equip. Now I need to make sure I have my higher armor. All right, electronics and ceramics. Ooh, weapon cache. Accuracy, stability. Give this a shot. Okay. Right. Taps that. Let's see. Source scavenged. Marcus favorite. And unmark and mark that for that. Yep, definitely a good one. Well, let's see, so safe house, that I unlocked that. Yes. Okay. Here. Fresh shovel, base operations. 17, 15, 25, 7. I do have to go into that area as well. I need to complete stuff. Right. That will be the next one I go for. Fine, so. Sell.
Thanks for your business.
Yeah, well, that would be, but that's actually quite decent. Fine mod.
That was a good deal. Could I help you find?
We've got a new skill for you. Which one do you want?
Gem launcher, drone, shield, seeker, firefly, pulse. Center pulses the surrounding area for hostiles and visually highlights them on the agent's HUD. Emote. Turret. Hive. Airburst cluster. Let's just go with this one. The pulse. Okay. Loadouts for new equipment loadouts can now be created in the inventory for a total of 8. Hard bodies, no. Armor kit. Need enough resources to the control point. Activates better detection for loot containers in a 20. Use for 10 minutes. Headshots, kills, award. Oh yeah, that's definitely one. Multi-kill. Killing multiple enemies at the same time award an XP bonus. Increase slash capacity. No. Crafting materials. Crafting storage capacity is increased by 2,000. Let's just go with muzzle. Alright.
Bye.
Mod.
Oh, hey. Goodbye.
All right.
Shade Tech cash sitting in the lab in the basement of the bureau's.
Okay. Now I fast travel here, then I go do that.
Contaminated equipment recovered from the dark zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there. So it'd be good to get to that cash before they do. Odessa's folks finally finished up that roof. That'll make a hell of a difference to everyone with this heat.
Always nice to see an agent around here.
That looks nice.
You happy? I'm happy.
All right, first.
Hello there.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
More dead batteries.
With Odessa's new hydroponic system, the theater's gonna be able to put better, fresher food on the table. That ought to make the residents happier and healthier.
Hi, I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Okay.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
Let's see. Theater upgrade, gamer corner, blooper improvised knee pads, improvised gloves. Flashlight. We'll go here, then we'll work on the side missions here.
Electronic device detected.
Good to hear your voice, Henry. How are things over in your part of town?
Not bad.
Alright, so this, then I got the other two, like the other two caches here and here. Then I can move back into this one to do the, the stuff for this area. Alright, but that's going to be it for this one episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. And see you next time. Bye.